غنزيه بدا تيوريك شو انسان هو اللي كانت بتميل اكوستيكي دازا نعرفها هي طبعا رم 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 كم بنا ان بناكو اسكوم ان يعلم ان يعلم بطاقتم ان يعلم in Berlin, and she worked also in Frankfurt. Yeah, I cannot introduce her. She will introduce herself and her work. She organized today for us for the demonstration day, and later with the overlap as directly related in the Warben. Later gaan we met die materiaal iets anders doen. Maar het is niet de bedoeling dat wij met die materiaal letterlijk omgaan naar onze nieuwe productie, de Kopernaman Jokjana. We gaan onder andere interpretaties een andere bewegen gaan. Later, op het einde van de demonstratie, kunnen jullie vragen stellen aan Mina. Allee,
het is
eigenlijk een
Okay, we're done for our demonstration. What demonstration? We worked 1 month for them to introduce and work and how to produce. So, of course, we cannot introduce everything. Okay, first things we are going to show. It's head and Udo is a dance, and the dance is new. People think movement. I mean, okay, we are going to show a lot of movement, but movement is very abstract. When you don't translate it. So I was, we are working also very much about movement and translation, for example. I say name, easy to translate sometimes. I mean translation about sensation of body. So there is a one name that we are going to show, water bag. Water bag. Okay, this is water, the is bag. I mean water is inside bag. I say, our body is a water bag. So when I push here, it's a react, this water. I mean, you know, water has a wave, the ocean, and the water has atom, everything is connected. And then we have also this ocean in our body, the human body. And then I say water bag, and then of course we are going to show what is water bag. And I use here, and then water reacts, so this increase. So this is now what we are going to show. So today is not only performance, I mean, today which we are going to show performance is nothing clever, only decided the frame, so people. We are not showing performance, we are going to show work demonstration. It's just an introduction. And then now we are showing so exercise about water. Okay, everybody. Relax. like a water bath. So this is a water bath. And then the person push, so this means the person gives the input, and then all body is a reaction. And this is the way forward, and through the head, and it's through the body and through the head. I was saying body sensation. So this is the one thing for me, it was big sensation. And when for a long time ago when I saw first time water is transforming the meaning. I mean input. So this is my basic thinking. Our body is basic. Not our body has to learn. I still many people are thinking faster. Basically, everybody breaks. So it's a relax. When you are relaxed, then you can get all input. Okay, we go next week. You saw? Okay, thank you very much. The next, it was before I thought about, the next teacher is a Roy. And so I learned very much from the Roy. Okay, this is also same thing. When I give an input, and less react like that. So I just say reaction is very important. Okay. Now I will take a little of cloth and then like this. So this cloth is hung. Yeah, this I have here. So in the body, our body, we have a center. And center is here. And this is very subtle corner. In Japan we call tandem. Yeah. And this is the center. And everything happening. So this we have been practicing and exercise very much about so everything comes, movement comes from center. there is also something. Okay, this is the, so we worked, okay, this is the translation. Everything hanging from the center like a door. I mean, this is a vector, things goes there, and then I put same power to other side. It's a stone. Okay, this is a short explanation. Okay, this all this exercise, we put in a little story. It's of course also not regular, but so we decided a little frame, so you can see the story. Okay, this is calm.
That's right.
Okay, I bring again things. Okay, this is iron ball. This is iron, and this is a clay. And this is a ball. And I say the tunnel at the center of what is like a ball, like an iron. But the light also is, of course, it's coming out the all energy from here, from this center of body. And the imagination of the iron ball is, I say, like a little sunshine. So where come from all energy. So it's very important, of course, to connect everything in the center. So we are working with a lot of this iron ball. I mean, there is a physical iron ball movement, but there is also iron ball is working with all blue space. I say always the human body, we are not standing on the earth, we are hanging. Earth, from the earth. It's meaning of, okay, like I'm here, I'm standing in a moment up there. And then, for example, my mother in Japan, she is also standing in Japan, but it's the other side. So she's hanging. So, I mean, I say, you know, look at from distance, like I say, we are working also very much. I'm here, and then imagination of space and the atmosphere and the cosmos. When you look Earth from distance, of course, this imagination, or you saw from a long time ago in TV how it looks like Earth. So when you see it from distance to the Earth, then everything can. When we are walking, it's every step is the weight or gravitation goes direction to center of Earth. So this meaning of everything falls. And so there's a lot of to talk, and you can also ask after the demonstration. So what we are going to show is about space. Okay, very end there is also basic body position. It's people are going to show. But, okay, imagination. I'm working also very much imagination. Okay, here is iron ball. And then this is thread. It's here. And then through our body, there is a thread, and then comes out from here. Okay. Like I say, this point on foot here, and then middle finger on head. This is a point where thread coming out. So imagination of from this energy comes out. Okay, we are working very much physical. That's why warm air, warm breathing out. So out of the here. And the other side is a down to the earth. There is an exact position, how like a gravitation line. This is a position of hanging. It's not like this, it's not like this. So there is a position that's hanging. It's this hanging position, it's all different Japanese martial arts is using. So this is a position. And then I just say, okay, this thread goes longer and longer. Imagine. And then it's, okay, we work something like this. To the up and down, up and down. So imagination. So thread goes longer to earth and sky, atmosphere and cosmos. Another, okay, the behind you is also space. I say, I'm working very complicated. like I say, please imagine, please see, look, you are from behind the eyes, you are sitting here, and you are landscape, so which is mostly like, so for me it's the water. So I have always behind me my landscape, so from my hometown, so seaside, water. And in front of you is also horizon. For me it's horizon, it's water also. So I have a landscape, and I have a front water, and seaside, and both sides is the sea for me. Sometimes people say, God, like a big mountain with ice or field, so on. So as you like, you can imagine behind you is a landscape from you, which is most like. So we are working like this. And, we are going to talk about it. We worked a lot with imagination, as I said before. So, little story I just showed you. Everyone doing his most important things. I mean, this is imagination. They carry something. So, and these things, the inner imagination grows. And then, after growing, they imagine that they go into it. I mean, one person, he brings Teddy in the imagination. And then this Teddy is grow and grow. And then after the growing, he goes into the Teddy. So it's meaning of into the material, like a Teddy inside is like lot of straw. And then of course also imagination of of course it's remembrance of Teddy into the old material. So it's what is straw, how you can so imagine straw and go into it. So it's a world of very minimal world and macro world together. So he's trying to go inside of straw. It's a straw is of thing, but he must be straw and it's very much tight because inside it is very the straw is very tied together. So everyone is very different. Like water, like a flower, like a cloth, so of course also not clever, it's everyone is playing just his imagination. Okay, this is the first, next one, and then so the next is imagination of under the water. It's under the water, I mean we are worked a lot of physically about eight. It's eight is there's a lot of eight. So you can actually all our body we can make our lot of movement is coming from eight. Or this force, eight is actually like this. And then speed they have. For this gravitation we are using and then it comes up like a same like a ball. When you throw a ball, it goes up and up and then on top, very short stuff and goes again as I said. It's the same system maybe. And so on. So it's using eight. So it's called octopus. It's the octopus has eight arms and then so imagine that lot of arms, the feet is also arms. The octopus is very how you say this consistency is very soft, there is no bone. So imagination of octopus under the water. The third one is so we combine four things. Maybe I don't need to tell Justin. Okay.
Thank you.
very much high view from the earth. So it's very abstract imagination sometimes. That's why I said very concrete Tiba. And Tiba is, you know, that you put it in a hot water and it's tea comes out from back. It's meaning of, so you are hanging like a Tiba, hanging inside of the water of water. It's like a, so in German it says zinc. So going due to the, so settle down, go into the water. And then from tea comes out, I mean, from water, it's an imagination. Not there you are extra less. So water is coming out, like a tea is coming out. So this is red, which is, you have this through the body, you have red. And then I say, sometimes you have a behind you a ghost, which is very kind. This ghost is helping you all. Like, so you are being pulled, you are being pushed, or you are moved from ghost, from anger. Depends on your imagination. So this, for example, this Tiva, this point, this hand, is a ghost hand. So he is helping you. So you are hanging from the ghost, and then you are Tiva. So we worked about Tiva. And this is the last thing we are now, for today, going to show. And yeah.